Brothers taking out Freaks, yeah? Go at it, fellas.
Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? Well, no one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn Rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at Lost Lake Camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, there we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets, so. I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. And I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Shit, perfect timing.
Ambusher, yeah?
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Someone's down! Yeah. Kill him!
Thank you. This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you... you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Blues Man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Addy.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything, it's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was gonna be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look. What does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Addy.
You got what you need?
Yeah, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Deke.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Warmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope. But there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind. Shit. Notes!
I got him.
Dig?
I'm trying. God damn it.
Oh. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp. The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and you were hoping for what? A miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay, now the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along.
We need
everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Right on, man. Yeah.
Now, for the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that.
Good job,
but she can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness. Thank you! Thank you!
Oh my God! Hey, you! I got a bottle of bourbon.
Come on. Oh, that's your cue.
Yeah. Good night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
So the woman in the photo, that was her?
That was my wife, yeah.
Dumb question. I'm sorry, Deke.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy to get your hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Addie? Now the lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay, well, strip.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon, do you want an infection? Mm-hmm. I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I heard that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky.
Dick, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.